In this video tutorial, I will show you how to fix the unmountable boot volume blue screen error on Windows 11. I will guide you step by step. It is simple. Just follow along carefully. First, you need a Windows 11 bootable USB drive. If you already have one, you can use it. If not, you need to create one. To create a bootable USB drive, go to the official Microsoft website and download the Windows 11 ISO file. After downloading it, use the Rufus tool to make the USB drive bootable. Once your USB is ready, plug it into your computer. Restart your computer and boot from the USB drive. When you see the Windows Setup screen, click on Next. Now, look for the option that says Repair your computer and click on it. Next, choose the Troubleshoot option. After that, click on Command Prompt. This will open a black window where we will type some commands. You can find the commands I will mention in the video description if you want to copy them, or you can type them manually. Now, type the first command chkdsk /rperf. Then press Enter. This command will check your disk and fix any problems. It might take a few minutes, so be patient and wait for it to finish. After that is complete, type the next command bootrec /fixmbr, then press Enter. When that is done, type the next command bootrec /fixboot, then press Enter. If you see an error saying access is denied, do not worry, it can happen. If you see that, type the next command bootsect /nt60sys, then press Enter. After that, type the bootrec /fixboot command again and press Enter. This time, it should show that the operation completed successfully. Now, type another command sfc/scannow, then press Enter. This command will scan your system files and repair any problems it finds. It can take some time, so wait until it finishes. Once it is done, you can restart your computer. You can either type this command shutdown /r and press Enter. You can also simply close the command prompt window and manually restart your computer. After the restart, your computer should be fixed and the unmountable boot volume error should be gone. I hope this tutorial helps you. Thanks for watching.